Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, we're here. We're awoken and we're outspoken.
Okay. I get that. The mission objectives: locate and complete all 4 challenges, locate a phone and call for an evac, and survive.
Yeah, I've never done any of that.
Did you even oh yeah, he didn't even survive.
You die, mate. If you just keep it going, you'll eventually die.
Yeah, but if you finish, then technically isn't finishing escaping?
Yeah, I've never escaped though. I thought I was lagging, then I looked at my frame rate and I'm at like the 90s.
Oh god.
When I sprint, it goes down to 40. 90. 90. 50. Okay, I don't know.
Okay.
What?
More Sanic Fest.
Okay, the first thing is 2000.
I'm gonna save up a few more points so I can get the box right after.
Or you could open it so I can get the box.
Oh yeah.
You don't.
So you can cover me.
Watch me get the teddy bear. First time.
Oh god. Hello. Wish too often and your wishing well will run dry. Words of wisdom.
Shut up.
You hear that faint music in the background?
All I hear is your mic messing up.
Like, really good drum.
I hear it, but it doesn't sound like drum. Okay. We're on round 3. I think we're doing alright. Matt, you need to get some points.
What?
So get some points.
Got some points, but I need more points.
Come over here, man. I'm getting a ton of points.
Hello. Right here. Rookie.
I don't know if I should turn on the power or not. Should I? I will.
Oh god.
What?
Apparently they get really mad whenever you turn on the power.
They probably turned it off. Wait, I thought this only went up to round 3. Apparently it goes up to round 4.
Huh.
Have you gotten the box yet?
Yeah.
Okay. 450 more points and I can get double tap.
Oh god.
Kill steal.
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Shut up.
Get me some double tap. Oh god. Get to the box. Get to the box. Get to the box. Here comes the dogs.
Oh god. Old school Call of Duty camping right here. Oh wait, this is old school.
Shut up.
Oh god.
I told you.
They're horrifying.
Yes, yes they are. god. Matt, save me.
Reload. Whatever.
Well, I heard you say reload. They're like, look at these dogs. They look horrifying.
Oh god.
What? The dogs, yeah.
No, what he said. His wife's cooking was more dangerous than this. Oh god.
Know what's more dangerous than even that?
Allowing,
nukes.
Oh god. Well, I mean, just seeing how Fallout 4 is,
oh,
I'm
god,
pretty sure.
Wait. More nukes.
Oh god. Why do we have so many nukes?
Hey, guess what, Matt?
What?
More nukes. I'm just kidding. Just kidding.
We beat the round using nukes.
Basically. And we both got enough for a couple baxes. Oh yeah. 1887. Oh god, Matt. Matt, look behind you.
No! Oh god.
Good job, Matt.
Technically, you're the one who died first. This is your fault.
If you look at the thing, it says I have zero downs. Also have higher ping.
I wonder why, host.
Shut up. Yeah, there's a P90 somewhere. Before you don't have to open any doors to get it.
Probably in a camp.
I can't remember where. I think it's on a tree, actually, now that I think of it.
Or what type of tree?
Look around. Is this it? No, that's the MP5.
Oh god.
What?
Even drunk, I am too strong for you.
Where does that say that?
My character said that.
Oh god. That's the M16. I could have sworn there's a P90 somewhere.
Simple.
Hey Matt, you feel like doing me a flavor?
Only if it's orange.
Will you come here?
Yeah.
I'll open the door if you come here and guard me for a second.
Yeah.
I turned voice all the way down for some reason. And I love what Tank Dempsey says.
Okay, come here.
Where are you?
This is my shop. We got your gaming PC. It's free on house if you take the teddy bear.
God, he just said it. So many zombies.
Ow.
Matt.
Don't worry, I can still knife.
It's round four, Matt. Locked you up, freak
bag. Stuck in a tree.
I would save you, but double points is worth it.
Dick. Talk. Tick,
Okay, look. I will both turn on the power. And
we're screwed.
I have to knife the dogs. Get the box. Get it. That did nothing. Shave me. Couldn't live without me,
huh? Oh god. It went silent between both of us whenever you got down, and it was just them.
I killed so many dogs with a knife. This gun sucks. Well, get out your knife again. Oh, never mind.
Well, Merry Christmas. Exactly what I needed.
So, you ever wonder how, like, the zombie apocalypse came to be in Call of Duty?
115, a chemical.
I mean, like, besides the story.
What, how it spreads?
No, like, some kind of mystical stuff happens. Like Richtofen.
Double points and insta-kill. It must be my birthday.
I know, right? Dempsey does not seem happy.
What makes you think that?
Oh, by the way, you can afford double tap.
Christ. Where's D tap?
Over right there. Oh, I got stuck for a second. No. I knew I was gonna get down. I freaking knew it.
Ow.
I got this, Matt. Look. You wanna go God mode?
Oh god. Wussy balls.
Damn it. God, why am I so bad at typing?
That'd be cool.
There you go.
You can modify the point values.
I'm not going to.
Because you can't figure out how?
Well, you can't, as far as I know.
Everything's hackable if you put your mind to it.
You up, freakbag. Get out of my way. We are faster. We are stronger.
We are drunk.
Attack you. Even drunk, I am too strong for you.
Hey, hey. Hey, look.
Where?
Like, watch me, watch. Panic fast. Out the door. Oh, wait, we need...
Where is the last one?
Let's just be... whole time.
What?
What if we're running past it the whole time?
I don't know. Look at her.
It.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we have the same amount of points now.
Yeah. But that must mean we have the same amount of... No, we don't. Talk about inflation.
Oh my god, I really just got down.
Cover me.
I must have slipped. You meatheads are too stupid.
So, how hard did you slip and fall?
Very. We're not talking about banana, we're talking about...
Orange.
Guava fruit.
Oh god.
I don't even know if that's slippery.
I mean, it's in shampoo, so...
Did you open it? Really?
Yeah. Because you bought it last time?
Yeah, I bought everything last time. I bought the power and everything. From us.
Hail Satine!
Give me a nice shotgun, please.
I'll take him out.
What'd you boy get?
I got the python.
Oh, I thought you got the monowolf. I was like, go, oh, dude.
No, I got my one shot kill. Matt, look at this. Matt.
Yeah?
It's a one shot kill, and we don't use up ammo.
Oh, god.
It's killing my frames, though. When did you get monkeys?
Just now.
I was gonna say, I haven't seen you get the box at all. Dude, you just like wasted it.
Well, we got infinite ammo.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Oh, I need 240 more points. No, I need 140 more points. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Power's on.
Okay.
Hey, reload.
Aha.
I believe this is gonna be a dog round.
I hate my life.
Why'd you get the freaking teddy?
It didn't.
Matt.
I just get this side, you get that side.
I can't see. I'm hunting down the dogs now. Reload. Wait, where'd the box go? Okay, it's in the middle of the camp now.
Meat sack to put a hole in. Can't touch this.
No. Almost got down.
Ooh, run.
From what?
Everything. I can do what I want. Why are you questioning my life decisions?
I don't know. Get quick revive when you can.
Just camp in this room.
That's a horrible idea.
Here's the P90.
I knew there's a P90 somewhere. I thought it was outside though. No. Hey, guard me for a second. Kaboom. How many perks do you have?
None.
Dude, really? I have double tap, quick revive, and juggernaut.
I think I should get double tap.
Yeah, don't forget juggernaut, dude. Juggernaut's like the best one. Dude, that's like the third time I've got this pistol today. But the second time I've got it in a row.
We need to find a pack-a-punch.
Dude, I know exactly where it's at. Come here.
Okay.
The fastest way to the pack-a-punch, I believe, is this way. Shouldn't these guys be on a leash? I can't remember which. Oh god, the dogs are back. Matt, don't die.
Try not to.
Oh god. He's like right around the corner.
We need to survive 20 rounds.
Yeah. Okay. This way. This way. God, I cannot for the life of me remember where we were supposed to go. Because I haven't played this map in forever.
This way.
Because it's down that road.
I guess you have to circle all the way around.
Oh, you found the thing. I was trying to figure out which one you move, but... I mean, like, that's the wrong way. It's this way. Matt, come here.
Yeah.
It's this way. There. they do not care how hard it is to get over there, do they? Here's a pack a punch.
I guess we just unleash our mercy. I mean, not our mercy, our hatred.
Good job, Matt.
Yeah, thank you. Grammar is a hard subject.
Where is everybody? Oh, end of round. Matt, you need just a little bit more points.
I know.
Why did you throw a monkey? I can hear it from like so far away.
Buying time.
I'm going to mince those hell pigs. Hell yeah, that was sweet.
Matt, I need some help.
There's your help.
Not even close, freak bag. Feel that, freak sack?
Okay, protect me.
That's what I need. More fucking firepower.
Oh god, these look cool.
Whoa.
What? Okay, we need to find the evac thingy-majigger.
Yeah.
See, here's a camp spot. Because you can see them before they even get to you. Matt, come here. Come here, Matt. Sheila, get here. You can see them before they even get to the doorway.
Okay.
Let's try to find that evac thingy majigger. Obviously not in here. More dogs. Hey, get
dog.
Back. Yeah, get back to where we were. This would probably be a great place for dogs. Dude, this is a great place for dogs.
Satan pigs.
Okay, whatever you say.
That's what they look like.
Did it die? Almost have enough for another pack of punch.
Yep.
Wow.
I don't know.
I want to get a shotgun and pack a punch it. I'm going back to the box. Which means please come with me.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Round 15 or 16. And up have dogs too. This is just a hard map. Matt, where are you? Finally, I could not get the box.
This is exactly what I needed. Kelsey's butcher shop is open for business.
Collecting my rewards.
Okay, the box is moving, by the way. What did you do? What did you collect?
Bat.
Wait. Wasn't there something about 200 kills, or is there only one for 300?
What?
Never mind. Oh yeah, the box moved. What award did you collect?
The Kaboom.
Oh, okay. Because I've played this up to like round like 30, and I didn't collect any of the things. Like the get 300 kills thing, I never did any of that. Thanks, Matt. Is there anywhere else we can go in here? Like a door or something? Guess not.
I'm gonna rip shit up. Not even close, freak bag.
Dude, there's a dog somewhere, but I don't know where it's at. Found
killed
it.
Killed one.
What?
I killed one.
I just passed by one. One spawned in front of me. Two spawned in front of me. No. Matt.
Yeah.
Almost died. How good is the Bowie knife?
I don't know.
Okie doke. I have it though.
This is all I'm doing.
This is good content.
Very good.
Oh god.
Much appreciated.
I'll be back in a minute. What is this amazing gun? Matt, I just got a gun. And it's really cool. Matt,
what
Rook.
Is it?
It's called the Peacemaker.
Oh my god, I got it too.
Oh, because you did the reward. God dang. Wonder what the survive 20 rounds is. The only thing is that it, took the spot of my, what was it?
Wait, was that one of the objective?
Yeah.
Oh, it gives you rewards. Dang. I didn't know that, actually.
I'm pack-a-punching it. I don't think you can, actually. It's alright. That just never gets old. Yeah, you can't pack-a-punch it, though.
I'm assuming it's already pack-punched.
Yeah, I was thinking that, because it... But it
Wait,
doesn't...
I got a perk, and I didn't collect it.
How?
It has the little dude running.
What do you mean, a little dude running? Is he yellow?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's stamina up.
Yeah, but I didn't buy any of it.
Okay. Who says you need to buy it? Where's the 50,000 points thing?
There's 20. What? I just got randomly a ray gun.
Yeah.
Come revive me.
You're welcome. It took over my Peacemaker.
Oh my god.
I beat you by like 10 points.
What up?
No, I said 10, I meant 10,000.
Yeah. Okay, that was fun.
Thank you.